This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Regional Institute of Medical Sciences RIMS was established on 14 September 1972 in the name of the Regional Medical College. It is situated in a picturesque locality at Lamphelpat in Manipur, India. The objective of this premier institute is to impart quality medical education and ameliorate the health condition of the 8 states of northeastern region including Sikkim. It is run by a society named Northeastern Regional Medical College Society, which was duly registered under the Manipur Societies Registration Act, 1989. The institute is a 1074-bedded teaching hospital, equipped with modern state-of-the-art equipments and teaching facilities having an intake capacity of 100 undergraduate, 145 postgraduate degree and 6 postgraduate diploma seats. The hospital normally provides services to more than 24 lakh outdoor patients and admits over 31,000 patients in a year. It has Medline access from WHO, Telemedicine Center, Regional Medical Library, Advanced Hospital Information and Management System etc. The institute is affiliated to the Manipur University, IMPHAL and fulfills the prescribed norms of the Medical Council of India. The campus of the institute occupies 192 acres 078. 4 Hospital 41 Charges 42 Departments 43 Emergency 5 Education 51 Postgraduate Degree 52 PG Diploma MPhil 53 Nursing 54 Publications 6 Facilities Available 7 Controversies 8 References 9 External Links History. The institute came into existence after tireless efforts of a few visionaries and was tenderly nurtured by great protagonists of the time. A 300-bedded general hospital was inaugurated by Sri Y. B. Chavan, the then Union Home Minister, on 22 October 1968. It is still being used as the main hospital block on 22 May 1972, the foundation stone of the first ever medical college, on the soil of Manipur, having the name of Manipur Medical College was laid by Sri B. K. Nehru, the then governor of Manipur. The medical college was established as a joint venture of the northeastern states on 14 September 1972. The name of the college was changed to Regional Medical College, IMPHAL. The college was later renamed as Northeastern Regional Medical College under the management of Northeastern Regional Medical College Society from August 1976. It was run under the Ministry of Home, Government of India and was the only medical college run by the Ministry of Home. Nearly 19 years later, the college was again renamed as Regional Institute of Medical Sciences and its management was taken over by NEC, Ministry of Donor, Government of India from 1 April 1995 after exactly 12 years. On the historic day of 1 April 2007, the institute was transferred to the Ministry of Health. Intake capacity of 100 undergraduate, 145 postgraduate degree and 6 postgraduate diploma seats. The hospital normally provides services to more than 24 lakh outdoor patients and admits over 31,000 patients in a year. It has Medline access from WHO, Telemedicine Center, Regional Medical Library, Advanced Hospital Information and Management System etc. The institute is affiliated to the Manipur University, IMPHAL and fulfills the prescribed norms of the Medical Council of India Administration. The institute is managed at two levels, I by the Executive Council chaired by the Secretary, Northeastern Council NEC in which the Health Commissioner of the 7 beneficiary states, Director General of Health, GOVT of India, the Joint Secretary, Donor and Vice Chancellor, Manipur University are the members, and I the Board of Governors chaired by the Honorable Chief Minister of Manipur in which Health Ministers of the 7 beneficiary states, DGH, Joint Secretary, Donor and Vice Chancellor of Manipur University are the members. For both the management bodies, Director, RIMS is the member secretary. The institute is fully funded by the Government of India through the Northeastern Council effective from 4 January 2002. Initially the institute was under the administrative control of the Government of Manipur. Consequent upon formation of a society and registered under the Societies Regulation Act 1860, Central Act 21 of 1860 to grant autonomy on the initiative of the Northeastern Council, the management was taken over by the society from 1 August 1976 with the Chief Minister of Manipur as the chairman and the head of the institute as secretary. Funding pattern. The institute is managed with the financial support from the constituent states and the Ministry of Home Affairs, GOVT of India, through Northeastern Council. The sharing pattern from the year 1995-96 to 2001-02 was as follows: non-recurring expenses 100% by NEC both for college Paying Ward 75 Intensive Care Unit 34 Intensive Care Unit ICU, ICCU, NICCU, PICU, Dialysis 34 Complementary Beds Casualty, PPP 36 Total Bed Strength 1074 Round the Year, Doctors are attending number of OPD patients and numbers of patients are admitted in the hospital. There had been better nursing care with the induction of more staff nurses. It has 18 clinical departments, casualty and emergency ward and a blood bank. Number of voluntary donors are donating blood and the blood bank continues to provide blood whenever needed. It has a standby diesel generator of 250 kVA capacity. Also OPD timing: summer April to September 8:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Winter October to March 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. except Sundays and holidays. Charges: OPD ticket, 10 rupees per admission. Charges: 50 rupees per emergency ticket, 10 rupees per departments. Anesthesiology, anatomy, biochemistry, biostatistics, blood bank. Now immunohematology and blood transfusion department. Cardiovascular emergency services, forensic medicine, surgical gastroenterology, radiotherapy, general surgery, tuberculosis. Intake capacity, 6 per annum. Diploma in Clinical Pathology, Diploma in Anesthesiology, MPhil course, Clinical Psychology PhD program. Nursing Nursing College has been started from December 2009. It has an annual intake of 50 students for the BSc Nursing degree awarded by the Manipur University Publications Journal of Medical Society, indexed in Excerpta Medica of Elsevier, 3 times a year. http://medicalsocietyrimsiduin/remedy, annual RIMS newsletter, quarterly annual report, annual facilities available. There is a regional medical library with the facilities of internet and medlars. There are 9 lecture halls, 1 indoor stadium with gallery, an auditorium known as Jubilee Hall with 1,000 capacity balcony seating, 3 canteens, 12 hostels, 6 PG hostels, 6 MBBS students hostels. 249 staff quarters and 1 guest house. There is a branch of UBI in the campus with an ATM facility. The Manipur State Medico-Legal Center is at Forensic Medicine Department, RIMS. It is also one of the 8 AIDS referral centers of India. A 66 bodies cold storage is also in the anatomy. Carat 4 CRPF men nailed for RIMS massacre. External links: RIMS official website, VE Medical Colleges in India, list of medical colleges in India. AIIMS Bhopal Gajra Raja Medical College, Gandhi Medical College, Bhopal Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Medical College, Indore Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Medical College, People's College of Medical Sciences and Research, Swami Pranavananda Homeopathic Medical College and Hospital, Uttar Pradesh Baba Raghav Das Medical College, Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Institute of Medical Sciences, Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi Memorial Medical College, Government Medical College, Azamgarh Government Medical College, Jalaun Government Medical College, Kannauj Government Medical College, Banda Institute of Medical Sciences, Banaras Hindu University, Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Aligarh King George's Medical University, Lala Lajpat Rai Memorial Medical College, Mahamaya Government Allopathic Medical College, Maharani Lakshmi Bai Medical College, Motilal Nehru Medical College, Muzaffarnagar Medical College, Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences, Sarojini Naidu Medical College, Sheikh Ul Hind Maulana Mahmood Hassan Medical College, Uttar Pradesh University of Medical Sciences, Manipur Regional Institute of Medical Sciences, Meghalaya Drive, H. Gordon Roberts Hospital, Shillong, Northeastern Indira Gandhi Regional Institute of Health and Medical Sciences, Sikkim, Sikkim Manipal Institute of Medical Sciences, Tripura Agartala Government Medical College, Katihar Medical College, Nalanda Medical College and Hospital, Narayan Medical College and Hospital, Patna Medical College and Hospital, Rajendra Memorial Research Institute of Medical Sciences, Sri Krishna Medical College, Jharkhand Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Medical College, Jamshedpur Patliputra Medical College and Hospital, Danbad Rajendra Institute of Medical Sciences, Odisha AIIMS, Bhubaneswar High Tech Medical College, National Institute of Rehabilitation Training and Research, West Bengal, All India Institute of Hygiene and Public Health, Burdwan Medical College, Calcutta National Medical College, Malda Medical College and Hospital, Bankura Samalani Medical College, College of Medicine, Maharaja Agrasen Medical College, Agroa Maharishi Markandeshwar Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Military Medical College, Panchkula PTBD Sharma PGIMS Rodak Shri Guru Gobind Singh Tricentenary University Shahid Hasan Khan Miwadi Government Medical College, Nalar Jammu and Kashmir Sher-i-Kashmir Institute of Medical Sciences Punjab Adesh Institute of Medical Sciences. Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Ajmer Rajasthan University of Health Sciences Rabindranath Tagore Medical College Sardar Patel Medical College, Bikaner Sawai Mansingh Medical College Pacific Medical College and Hospital, Udaipur Uttarakhand AIIMS Rishikesh Government Medical College, Haldwani Swami Rama Himalayan University. Katori Medical College Kurnool Medical College NIMS University, Rangapur NRI Academy of Medical Sciences PES Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Angalay Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Srikakulam Rangaraya Medical College Siddhartha Medical College Sri Venkateswara Institute of Medical Sciences Karnataka Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute Father Muller Charitable Institute Institutions FMCI Father Muller Medical College AJ Institute of Medical Science Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Belgaum JSS Medical College. K.S. Hegde Medical Academy Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore Kasturba Medical College, Manipal Kempegowda Institute of Medical Sciences Khaja Banda Nawaz Institute of Medical Sciences KMC International Center Mysore Medical College National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences Navodaya Medical College Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences SS Institute of Medical Sciences SDM College of Medical Sciences Sri Devaraj Ors Medical College Sri Siddhartha Medical College St. John's Medical College Tipu Sultan Unani Medical College Vijayanagara Institute of Medical Sciences Vaidehi Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center. Kerala Amala Institute of Medical Sciences Amrita Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center Azizia Medical College, Kollam Calicut Medical College Cooperative Medical College, Kochi Dr. Somerville Memorial CSI Medical College Employees State Insurance Hospital. Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology SUT Academy of Medical Sciences Travancore Medical College Hospital, Kollam Puducherry Arupadai Vidu Medical College Jawaharlal Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research Mahatma Gandhi Medical College. Government Villapuram Medical College Kapviswanatham Government Medical College Kilpak Medical College Madras Medical College Madurai Medical College National Institute of Siddha Regional Institute of Ophthalmology and Government Ophthalmic Hospital, Chennai Sri Ramachandra Medical College and Research Institute SRM Medical College Hospital and Research Center Dr. Kamakshi Institute of Paramedical Sciences Drive MGR Educational and Research Institute Telangana Deccan College of Medical Sciences Gandhi Medical College Government Nizamia Tibi College Kakatiya Medical College Kamineni Institute of Medical Sciences Mamata Medical College Mala Reddy Institute of Medical Sciences Mediciti Institute of Medical Sciences Asmania Medical College Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences Adilabad Shaden Institute of Medical Sciences Sir Ronald Ross Institute of Tropical and Communicable Diseases ACPM Medical College Armed Forces Medical College Pune BJ Medical College Pune Dry VM Government Medical College Government Medical College Aurangabad Government Medical College Latour Grant Medical College and Sir Jamshedji Jijiboy Group of Hospitals Chem Hospital Lokmanya Tilak Municipal General Hospital Maharashtra Institute of Medical Science and Research Latour Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences Rajiv Gandhi Medical College Sri Bausaheb Higher Government Medical College Dul Sri Vasantrao Naik Government Medical College, Yavatmal Tapawala National Medical College and Nair Hospital Coordinates, 24°49'02" N 93°55'19" East, 248,171°N 939,219°E 248,171, 939,219.